message from 4.0.
This is RTE Radio 1. It's 10 o'clock. RTE News on Radio 1 with Una O'Hagan. RTE News has learned that the interest rate to be charged on the aid package